I must find him and help him convince the Comte de Provence. The automat that wrought so much death on this place was driven by an unusual thirst for destruction.
Thank you. Monseigneur. Monseigneur, where are you?
Monsieur Lavoisier has fallen into a trap. His captors probably took him to the Palais du Luxembourg. Thank you.
No! No, please! Heaven help me!
You are wrong about my intentions.
Get back! You were only given the power of speech to better deceive your victims.
I come in peace, monsieur.
What do you want from me, Alafer?
What happened to those who died in this square?
What you see is the entire court of the Comte de Provence lying there. I am the only survivor.
The Comte de Provence? Has he fallen as well?
No. The scoundrel deceived us.
He left the palace without telling us. When it was our turn to flee, it was already too late. The adventure ended here, on the steps of the theatre. At the hands of this monstrous creature who spits fire, ice, and lightning. The most courageous tried to fight back, but they met with the same fate as the others.
Does this creature have no weakness?
One would imagine. We did manage to land a few blows when it was dragged down by the weight of its enormous mortar, but it was all in vain. My only advice to you is to escape while you still can.